All right, here we go with this is 2020 Topps Heritage 12 box case break number 2. I'm gonna do this the same way I did it last night. After I get done sorting tomorrow, I'll throw a recap picture thing here, show you what we found. We'll do a short one at the end of this video. This is everybody in the break. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. All card ship. Well, I'm going to throw you all in the randomizer, and whoever ends up on top gets all the big cards, the box toppers. Okay. Three times. One, two, and three. Going to teacher. All right. How do you guys feel about Heritage this year? Yeah. Nobody wanted in on it, so we didn't run it. What's going on, Weevil? Things are great. Things are great. When are we going to get rid of this cold weather, brother? Yeah. It's a lot. I don't know. I'll look into it. Jim Hickman. Gary Peters. And these little guys will go to their team. The big oversized ones will go to teacher. It's the great winter. The winter is here. Yelich. Clemente. So last night's break only took an hour and a half. I thought it took like 900 years, but now that I know what we're looking for, maybe we can make it a little quicker. Yeah, it's been cold, man. It hasn't been above 70 degrees since I think we moved here. Maybe once or twice, but not like cold, real cold, but cold for down here cold. I think everyone did. If I went back and looked at the analytics of who actually didn't fast forward, I'd be surprised if anybody watched the whole thing through that wasn't here live.
I threw it away. I hope whoever's it was isn't mad at me, but I can't ship a card like that. That's ridiculous. The nice thing about these is that they're very easy to open. Yeah, it was just that one card. It was so weird. Definitely looked like a dog got a hold of it. How good is this card show, Justin? Are you opening a store? What's your goal? Man with the plan. Brock. Ooh, purple refractor hot box right here. The mini filler is moving for basketball.
So three left.
Yep, three left in the Revolution mini filler. Pelicans, Knicks, Warriors. Ha! Oh, it's Lindor. I thought they were making fun of Altuve. So how are we going to strengthen the sports card market, Duval? I mean,
my market's online, so I don't know what a local card show is going to do for it. Albert Pujols, Clubhouse Collection, not numbered. Action Vlad. Oh, it's totally cool. Just, hey, look, a little guy. Wilson Contreras. 200. So cute. It's like baseball cards for miniature people. All right, this is the purple refractor hot box. Ryan Braun. Gleyber Torres. Miguel Cabrera. Dakota Hudson. Nice Bo Bichette. Shohei. They go in the random with the tall cards. So, teacher won them on this one. Like, so this was the last one Chad won. So he gets the box toppers, the oversized box toppers, and then the flashback cards that are not signed to a team. His stash was significantly better. Well, not really significantly better, but he got more tall cards than teacher did. White Ian Happ. Jack Flaherty. Ryan Pressly. Jordan and Aquino. Christian Walker. Aaron Nola. Tim Anderson. Oh, these are not numbered. I forgot.
Be a lot cooler if they were Vogelbach. Chris Sale. Bryce Harper. Wants to $9.99. Judge. Brian Anderson. Trevor Story. Laureano. J.D. Martinez. Adams Eaton. The Mets sideways cards are cool. I like Confortos. Gio Urshela, Yankees, most time. Kuna action. Vogelbach refractor to $5.71. Bubba. Guys, see anything I've missed so far, except for high numbers? Matt Chapman. 571 Relic. Brandon Workman. I wonder why they did all the Red Sox photos outside of the building on the sidewalk. Michael Brantley. Houston. Booby shit. Vogelbach to $9.99. Got to be an auto coming soon. A real one. Haha, get it? Not a fast mail. How about a red ink? Oh, there's one. Aquino. Reds. M-necked. Nice. Good job.
Lux Action. I hope not. I'd like to do everything except for optic. I wanted to do all of the one first. We stalled on a filler. I think everyone was in the bathroom. Heritage was full, so we just ripped. Would you rather hit a Drew Lock auto or a John Elway auto in the next break? Who's that really tall quarterback you used to collect? She go super hard on somebody from Arizona State, something like that. Maybe I'm thinking of somebody else. Tom Savage, that's right. Still have that thing, that collection? White A's card. Well, he got a shot, right? Didn't pan out. Ken Harrelson. Hawk. Is this supposed to be his rookie card? Cleveland Indians. G. Rich. Brock Osweiler, that's the guy I was thinking of. Action Soto. They couldn't have retook the photo? And just like, damn, Sean Murphy, we got you. Ha ha. Every time I see these, I think
it's Panini points because of the yellow border.
Well, we don't have a whole lot left in one. One number seven has four left: the Browns, Jags, Giants, and Jets. Revolution has three left in the filler, four left in the break. Filler is awesome. Expensive, but, you know, Pelicans are in there. Elvis Andrews. Kino action. RBI leaders, White. Man, White Sox are going to be really good this year. RBI leader, Jose Abreu. Batting champ, Tim Anderson. Third place in the batting title, Yon Moncada. Pitchers galore coming. More hitters. More defense. I'm so excited. And I don't have to listen to Hawk Harrelson anymore. Where the hell is he? The airport? Come on. Padres. Brendan McKay. Little baby auto. Tampa Bay Solier 2K3. Look at us go. Three autographs. Woohoo.
All right. Just tweeted, Facebooked out an update for the breaks left for tonight. Hopefully we can fill them. How much do they cost? Or are they like 42 or something like that? JRT50. What's up, my man? You probably don't have volume, right? I'm gonna buy you a speaker one day so you can hear me talking to you. Rafael Devers. Want to do $70? Chris Paddock, Padres. Okie dokie. Patrick Corbin Chrome. Boom. Another one down in the filler for Revolution. All right, cool. I'm going to pull them out of the store for you.
All right, my man, I got you. We are good. Three left in Panini 1, number 7. Four left in Panini 1, number 8. Four left in Revolution, number 5. You want a shot at the Pelicans? There's a filler. There's only two left in the filler. Zion in his last 10 games, I think, has had 20 points at least. Dylan Bundy was on the Angels. I feel like we haven't found anything in a while. What was the last thing we found? A relic? Aaron Nola. Yeah, I know. That dude just murked everybody. I didn't know they were related, Shane. That's weird. I bet he doesn't like to talk about it. What's going on, man? Get the kiddos to sleep. Action Mookie. Ah, it's a good thing, right? What a wonderful mix this week. Panini 1 and Heritage. It's like, here, sort for 3 hours and then don't sort at all. One and a half boxes left.
Verlander. Does she realize that that helps your negotiating? You turn in a pre-approval letter for 260 and you offer 260 on a 290 house. They're not going to counter you. Never turn in a pre-approval letter at the maximum that you're qualified for. Never. Ooh, game used. Paul Goldschmidt. Cardinals. Howard Zborkin. Oh. Okay. So she's like total noob. Shohei action. I'm catching so many actions, it's going to be so boring when I go back through them. There's only one French yellow back last night. I wonder how many there'll be tonight. Carlos Santana. Awesome. Recap. A bunch of purples. There will be a big recap tomorrow on the Instagram, which you can also view on the front page of my website.
Action, Shohei, Mookie, Aquino, Soto, Lux, Acuna, Vlad. Had a baby card, Contreras to 100. Some Chrome, 571 Chromes. Okay. The Whiteys. The relics. Goldschmidt, Nola, Longoria, Chris Paddock, Elvis Andrews, Michael Brantley, Gio Urshela, Albert Pujols, and our autographs. Ken Harrelson, Brendan McKay, and Aquino. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it.